I would also like my whole skips to work, ideally. That'd be cool. Oh, this is terrible. I'll take it. I only lost like 1 second over my gold, that's not bad. I almost just entered Dino Dash again. That would've sucked. Dino got boiled in there. He deserves it. Chasing me relentlessly through the whole fucking level. There we go, that's how it's supposed to look. He's in Dino Heaven, true. Oh man, I love that bonus. Hello? Are you serious? Yeah, those three crates right there, you can't get them without triggering the cutscene. That enemy so much. All right. Have a good night, Lars. Thanks for the good luck. For those two deaths, that could have definitely saved time.
The Bandicoots are en route. I must reach the spot.
I hated that.
On a cold winter's night, have yourself a bite of Bandicoot stew.
I have no idea. I wish it wasn't. This is like my biggest criticism with this level, is that a lot of it is just like snowy out again. Like the box layout's different, which means when you do like 100%, it does feel a little different. But like base level layout is like the same. Also, this section just sucks ass in this version. I lived somehow. I lived somehow. Oh lordy! Alright, so 12 is definitely possible because I lost like 25 in Snow Way Out. And Dino Dash is probably still not all that clean.